yeah, that would be crazy. That would be crazy. All right, let me hit up this shorty again and be like, yo, I'm on my way. Yo, I'm dying. I'm about to be dying, so hold on. Yeah, she can hit me up. Yeah, I'm sorry, my head popped. All these technical issues, technical difficulties. Dang, that shit is crazy. My gosh. All right, man. I hope that shit don't happen again. All right, here we go. Here we go, yo. Here we go, yo. What's the scenario? Okay, she takes me back. Hello. So yeah, man, we gonna get this story on and popping. Yeah. All right. Boom. Let's go. All right. Gotta start talking like a white boy. Maybe not no white boy, actually. I'm joking. Alright, here we go, y'all. We getting back into the story. I'm gonna turn my fan down for now. As well. Yo, I think I'm gonna get hired, yo. I think I'm gonna get hired. I'm gonna put my car over here first. How the fuck is there a tree right here? Oh shit, here we go, y'all. I'm gonna have to ask somebody for food and water, though. I ain't gonna lie. Damn, everybody in this bitch.
He's in my car.
Wait, is that Andrew?
Nah, nope. It's Tommy. Tommy Jacobs.
Oh, what's up, man?
What's up, homie?
It's another day.
Yes, sir. I feel that. Let's go. Step up here. There's so many people here. My damn. All right, she's the one with the pink hair, y'all. She's the one with the pink hair, so I gotta, yeah, you gotta remember that. Oh, bet.
Okay. What's up?
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. So, Matt, Tommy, Matt, I'm going back downstairs.
Okay. All right, what's up, Matt? How you doing, bro?
I'm good, bro. Good to meet you.
All right, likewise. Thank you. Yeah, likewise.
How long you been in the city?
Just a few hours.
Okay, so it's your first day?
Yeah.
I don't hire mechanics first weekend.
Yeah.
Just because, I just want to make sure you're going to be here. That's
understandable.
Come get hired and then dip off, but you might realize, I don't want to say my vibe.
I feel it.
What time are you, available? So, what time are you typically, not even to just available to work, what time you fly into the city?
Well, today I had flew into the city around, I think, 6-ish. So,
How long you stay typically?
I could stay for a couple hours, actually. Because I just plan on grinding and, getting my money up and just being here for real.
Okay. But just, without the job, how long do you typically plan to, play the city and stuff?
I plan to be here as long as possible. So I think I'm gonna say maybe 8 hours at least, 8 hours a day.
Yeah, that's good. All right. You said 6 is usually the earliest you fly in.
Yeah, that was at least today. That was the earliest I could.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just third eye me and send me a number.
All right.
I just sent you mine.
Okay.
I'm gonna definitely be in touch with you on that.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
You good? You good? Okay. You good? I'll be in touch with you on that. Let me just give me some more time.
Yeah, that's cool.
Just cause we'll Thursday. Let's do this. How about Thursday? Let's plan Thursday, Friday. I introduce you to Shay.
Okay.
I'm just the manager. She actually own it.
Okay.
And so that'll be your second interview, and that way by Sunday, if you feel like you still rocking with the city, then you can come on board.
All right, that's a bit. Also, I got two questions. One, do you got food and water? Cause I think I'm about to pass out.
I got you. All
right. And the other question was, do you know of any other job I might be able to do until then?
So I actually own a gas station.
Okay.
And I pay $7,000 for gas runs.
Okay.
Each gas run that you get $7,000 on.
Okay.
We can go up there now. It's around the corner.
Oh, all right. And yeah, sorry about your hat and your glasses.
No, you good.
All right.
I actually need to take that off.
All right. All right.
I'll be back. Guess you coming.
Okay. All right.
I'll be in, bro.
All right. I like them lights.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. We finna be good, y'all. I'm getting in this joint, bro. I'm telling y'all, I'm gonna be grinding.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, shit. Gotta make sure we good. Okay. This is yes, this.
So.
Alright. All right.
What's your first name, bro?
Tommy. Tommy Jacobs. Yep.
Okay. Let me explain how this all works.
Okay.
All right. So, step. Not me.
Right here.
See the arrow now.
Yeah.
All right. So, on that front page, we go page by page. That front page, it just shows you the overall view of the gas station, how much money we spent, how much money we've earned.
Okay.
At the bottom, you see how much gas is in there right now, okay?
Okay.
Okay, now click the other tab. Now, only thing you pay attention on that first page is how much gas is in there.
Okay.
The second page, it comes up, is the cargo loads. We only do large loads, okay?
Okay.
It doesn't, you're going to drive the same vehicle, and it's going to go just as slow with every load, so you might as well get the most.
Okay.
Now, import-export. Import means you bring in gas here. Obviously, export means you deliver it somewhere else. You got to pay attention to the percentage levels because if it's at 100%, can we talk?
Yeah, yeah,
100%, yeah. Mm-hmm. Don't want to like import. You know what I'm saying? You want to export it out.
Okay.
It goes down and up by 15%, right? So if it's 80%, you export, it's gonna drop down to 65%.
Okay. All right.
I like to keep it above 50% at all times.
Okay.
Gotcha. I'll give you $7,000 for each run that you go do. Mm-hmm. Most of the time, I'm here, you know what I'm saying, just to pay you out. If not, then I'll see it the next day and just pay you when you come in. I'm here usually early tonight, you know what I'm saying? So,
all right.
I'm not going to be here too much longer.
Yeah.
So, did you plan on doing some runs now?
Yeah. I'm trying to get money now.
This is what I'm going to do. I'm finna just pay you for your first three runs, okay?
Okay, cool.
That'll be $21,000, so I'm finna just send you $21,000.
I appreciate it.
No problem, bro. All
right.
You seem like somebody trying to get some money, so.
Yeah, definitely.
You know, you ain't going to be wild off $21,000.
Yeah.
And $21,000 I ain't going to feel, so.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? All right, cool.
I can let that go. Now, I will say, bro, I got other motherfuckers that done went on to buy their own gas stations after, you know what I'm saying, running it up with me. So,
nice.
Possible. Okay. I don't cap nobody. You can work this shit a million times and I'll give you $1 million worth of runs. You know what I'm saying?
All right, that's a bet.
I keep track of it. So, you know what I'm saying? I'll see the runs that you do, but you can't shoot me a text if I don't see it. Like, hey, bro, I just did 5 runs. You know what I'm saying? And I don't take offense to that shit. I'm about my money too. So, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate when other motherfuckers be about their bread.
Okay. All right. We'll do.
But I'm going to be at the shop right. Oh, your car at the shop. Come on. We can go at the shop. You can do this whenever you want. So, you hire it on.
Okay. Thank you.
If you just want to come make some extra bread, you can just come hop on this.
All right. We'll do. Appreciate it, man. Thank you.
No problem at all, buddy.
Oh, hell no.
Shit, if you got any homies that want, I got another gas station too. So, my employee's full on that one, but I got another one down the street that I hired some people on too.
All right. If I find anybody, yeah, I'll let them know. Any of my homies, I'll let them know. I appreciate it so much, man, for real.
No problem at all, brody.
Indeed. I'm gonna go do some runs now.
Okay. All right, bet. I'm finna be in my head for like 15, 20 minutes. Okay. I'll come check on you in like 20, 30.
Okay.
I'll pay you out.
All right, cool, cool.
Yeah, they shouldn't be too that bad. Some of them be super, super close, bro, like 0.2 miles away.
Yeah.
You're gonna catch some a couple miles away.
Okay. All right. That's it. All right. Well, good looks, though. Appreciate it.
No problem.
All right.
Get the little side tires, too.
Let me go ahead and eat one at a time. Oh, wait. Let me put one. Use. Okay. I ain't trying to die out here. Yo, we got a job. We got a job, baby. Let's go. Okay. Listen, that's how you do that. All right. Come on. Drink it up. Drink it up. He lucked out, man. And he gave me something to drink. So, not like I could look out for him too much, but you know. And shit. I look out whenever I can. Hold up. Okay, let's do this. I don't know what I plan on doing. It's just running my money up right now, man. You gonna run up the money. Hey, which way did he go? Oh, yeah, he went that way. Ah, shit. Can I go this way? Ah, damn. I don't know if that's police. Can I drive through that joint? I ain't even gonna risk it. I'm gonna just... Okay. Let's just turn around. Get up out of here. Okay. Alright, so he said he already paid me for my first three, so I'm good off the first three. I'm about to do these three right now. I'm gonna let him know, like, yeah, man, you already paid me for my first three. Good looking. Looking out on that. Nah, I mean. Yes, sir. So we got Matt. We got Bailey, I think it is. Alright, cool. Let me make sure that I get like some food too. I'm gonna do that soon. Just like he said, we only do the large here, so I don't know if somebody did anything. Let's do it, baby. Get this money. I know who that is, I think. Oh shit, about to go the wrong way already. Hold on. Maybe I should have got my CDL license as well. Not just my driver's. You know, he should have asked me that too. Like, you got your CDL license or just your driver license? I need you to get that CDL on me. Just in case. Be like, police don't really pull over nobody like that, but just in case. I had to get up out the way. Is it right here? Ah, shit. Can I go in that way? You know, I'm gonna just back up this way. That's the easiest first job I ever had. That's the easiest first job I ever had. I did big body turn, boy. Big body turn, boy. That's how I do it. That's how I do it. And that's how it's done. That's how I do it. That's how I do it, that's how I done, that's how I do it. That's how I do it, that's how I done, that's how I do it. That's how I do it, and that's how it's done, boy. We out here. Alright, let's go. We're gonna do another one if we can. We might have to do an export one, because he said it go up 15% every time. So we might have to export one time. It's at 100, so we just gonna, you know, this is gonna be our second one. I hope it ain't far, but if it is far, then I hope that we ready. You know, be ready. We're gonna turn on some tunes or something. Get the music popping, baby. It's time to get the trap back jumping. I don't know what we're looking like. Pretty girl, okay. Sunshine in the air, perfume everywhere. Oh shit. Okay, there we go. We got Wale. Yeah, that's what it's supposed to say, not Wale.
Don't ring a bell, nigga. I'm not buying a dream that you sell. And if you betray me, then you took a L. My pocket fell like that ass. Okay, Michelle. Damn. Who got beef?
Hold on. I was not trying to hear all that. My goodness. Not mad at it, though. It's a good song. I just hit the wrong button. Okay. Let's get some.
Naked. I wanna be a baby.
What the fuck, spinning bro? As much as I came from. Who the fuck was that? Oh no. Man, hold on, y'all. I don't like this. Back when this is assuming you're rooting for everybody that's black. Hold on, y'all. I gotta. Gotta fix this. Mixer. Oh, is it just like that for everybody then? Damn. Okay. Damn. I'm gonna have to turn the damn sound settings. Is it sound settings? I don't think it is. Alright, but it is what it is. Them women is queens. I'm a drunk, I'm a demon. Heaven knows I'm a dreamer. I seem to Raji and Calvin always hope I could be that. I fell in love with an actress acting like she don't need me. Polarizing the sun. Underrated again. Show business and never love you the way you love it. Come and we go. They quick to forget. So every bougie event I attend, I tell them this. Assuming you're rooting for everybody that's black. Hey, let's go. Yeah. Sue me, I'm rooting for everybody that's black. Yo, look. Sue me, I'm rooting for everybody that's black. Smack bout to racks on handmade do rags. Sue me, I'm rooting for everybody that's black. That's everybody from sports to college class to rap. I'm back. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, yes, ma'am, segment. Let's go. I got a job. I like this song a lot, though. I really like this song, so that's why I play it so much. It's gonna be repeated.
okay. Sue me, I'm rooting for everybody that's black. Everybody be asking my sixth album, my last. I'm super sick of this business. My daughter missing me, nigga. The whip is bullet repellent, but they gon' kill me with tax. Niggas really on clout, they ain't checking for stats. Who a decade or better, give niggas decade a rap. Wow. Respect is in order, hate me better, do it loud. Root for everybody black. Haters say that's crazy. Wow. It's crazy. Wow.
Yeah, I love that song. I love that song. It's gonna repeat one time though. I hope your soup was good. Hope the soup was good. I hope it repeats. I clicked the repeat. At least I thought. Hold on, man. It's supposed to repeat. What happened? Okay, I'm gonna play it one more time. I ain't trying to like overdo it, but this is my joint. I love it.
Twice this month, both commercial units. Damn, I wish my nigga Fast was here. How you died 30 something after banging all them years? Grammy nominated in the sign of shedding tears. All this money, power, fame, and I can't make you reappear. But I'll wipe them though. We just embrace the only life we know.
If it was me, I'd tell you, nigga, lay your life and grow. I tell you, finish what we started, reach them heights, you know. Gas to V12. Let's go.
I was riding around in the V12 with the rags in the middle. Had a friend almighty God, they let my dog out the kennel. When you get it straight up out the mud, you can't imagine this shit. I've been pulling up in the drop tops with the baddest bitches. Young nigga been focused on my check. Got a new coupe wrapped around my neck. Trying to put the water on my potato. I got killers to the left of me.
Another $1 million bill, that's just some regular shit. See my granny on the jet, some shit I'll never forget. Next day we flew to Vegas with my Puma connects. You break bread, we ain't know the success.
Lead music invest. Enterprise, take look at the steps. Code gang, I knew it was chess.
As a youth in the set.
I'm in the game, you a student at best.
But it's a couple things you can expect.
Look, just like money, no money.
Niggas shooters respect.
Other shooters, we was both on my coin your net.
I'm on the freeway and the drop, it got me losing my breath.
Do the dash with the blues on the deck. You see, you don't be repeating, man. Ah, shit. Y'all know what time it is. I'm out here.
Running all my life,
sacrifice. I still pay that price. Oh, wanna slice? You gotta roll the dice. That's why.
all my life. I've been grinding all my life. Yeah.
All my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price.
Oh.
One slice, got the roll of dice. That's why.
All my life, I've been grinding all my life.
Look, I'm married to this gun. That's who I made my wife. Till I die alone, I told that bitch she probably right. One thing that's for sure, not a stranger to this life. Got a safety full of Franklins and a shoulder full of stripes. Don't know a nigga like myself. I say self-made, meaning I design myself. County jail fades, you can pull my file yourself. Spot raid, swallow rocks, I'm getting high myself. Nah, damn right, I like the life I built. I'm from West Side 60, shit, I might got killed. Standing so tall, they think I might got stills.
Legendary baller like Mike, like Will. 96 Impala, thug like on wheels.
Up against the wall, squabble at Fox Hills.
Like a motherfucking boss, ask me how I feel.
Successful street nigga touching them first meals.
All my life, been grinding all my life.
Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price. Want a slice, got to roll the dice, that's why.
All my life, I've been grinding all my life. All my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price. Want a slice, got to roll the dice, that's why. All my life, I've been grinding all my life.
Look, I got everything I said I was gonna get. On my kid, in addition to that fact, I'm with legit. I'm the shit now, according to the way that I'm positioned. In this biz, it look like I'm just gonna keep on getting rich. Know that Westside RSC's is us. LAPD on my dick, I'ma squeeze and bust. If a rap nigga diss, switch cheese and bust. All this rap money, nigga, look, I need too much. Money, loyalty, and love, in the dream we trust. You'll be switching up the players on your team too much. Tiny Copy, that's my loc, Young Supreme, what's up? And we travel around the world getting cream or what? Ain't you get off on whoever hustles seem to rush? Las Vegas strip pop, yeah, you creamed them punks. After all that looking tough, all he seen was stunts.
50 Cent and Mayweather fleet to sing with us.
True story. All my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price. Want a slice, got to roll the dice, that's why.
All my life, I've been grinding all my life. All my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price.
Want a slice, got to roll the dice, that's why. All my life, I've been grinding all my life, look.
Hold on. How's it going like that? met you last night, baby. You say you grew up on this? Hey, I ain't mad.
It's your main man, DJ. Easy Dick. I'm about to release another one of those platinum plus hits. And the word is on the streets, and the word is the streets. And we're gonna go to a live remote and check in with my main man, Mr. Doggy. Dog.
A day in the life of a rolling 20 crib. I'm just a stubborn type of fella with a head like a brick. And just because I sit more wet, they say that I'm hopeless. But I don't give a fuck, so blame it on the lowness. Now this is how we do it when we check in the grip. Snoop Dogg is in this bitch, so don't even trip. I bust a funky composition that's as smooth as a prism. So check it while I kick off in this funky ass rhythm. It's six, you dub. The phone is ringing off the deck. And it's some homies talking about our disrespect that they said. Oh no, dog ain't this, y'all. I got a couple relatives up off of Crenshaw. This is about me and Simon, not me and y'all. I got love for a bunch of real beat-offs. Like Kate up, Top Cat, Be Real, E-Rock, Boulet, Face, and the
Homie,
now I rest in peace. Big Jake from Capanella Park.
It is a vibe, for real.
With his nephew after dark. On and on, rocking Big Neck Bone. Mossberg, I had to put you on my song. It's so real, I had to show some love. Now back to the scrub. It ain't about Crip or Blood. It's about you being jealous of what I does. Cause I does it the
most. Hopefully you can get in the city one day.
The paint playing post. I back you down like Shaq Daddy. And bust on you out the new caddy. And skirt up Wilshire Boulevard. I'm not exhibit, you can't pull my whole car. I fucked all your groupies when you was doing time in Camp Snoopy. With the fags and snitches, no killers, just bitches. And you was paying niggas off with all my riches. You so hardcore, why you ain't go to level 4? Oh, I know. But I walk the main line every time I go down. You can check my G-files, I do it LBC style. I got the word on you, Simon. You need to just start rhyming. Cause you the biggest star on your label. And them other niggas just crumbs off my table. You're not able to compete with the heat that I drop. And I still ain't been paid for 187 on the cop. I started your shit and I will end your shit if you keep talking shit on Crip. It all boils down to the fact that you jealous of my paper stacks.
Sacks, nigga.
It all boils down to the fact that you jealous of my paper stacks.
Don't get pimp slapped.
The fact that you jealous of my paper stack. Jealous, nigga. It all boils down to the fact that you jealous of my paper stack. Money, get it. Paper, I got it. I got to do it. Heaters, I keep them. Bitches, I got them. Run up, get done up. I stay one up. Money, I get it. Paper,
I got it.
I got to do it. Heaters, I keep them. Bitches, I got them. Run up, you get done up, I stay one up. If I shoot you, I'll be brainless, and you'll be famous. And I'll be spending money out the anus. Your only gain is to try to get me to fall down to your level. Man, you worse than them devils. A lot of niggas should have said it, fuck them. But I'ma say it for them. Stop it, pop it, rewind it, and play it for them. This nigga's a bitch like his wife. Suge Knight's a bitch, and that's all my life. And I'ma let the whole world see. Cause you fucked up the industry and that's on me. We can go head up, nigga, set it up. Or we can do the other thing, I love to wet it.
Wait, do you play R.P., doesn't he? Shit. Or nah?
Cause I fucked every last one of them up, especially Corrupt. See, that's my little homeboy, so he know what's up. He better keep it crimping and slip his clipping. Cause these niggas tripping, this is official business. Do the same way, leave no witnesses. This is that unexpected, misdirected. Spray, covered, and protected. Strip your butt naked, check it, check, check it. It's all to the good again. You can catch Snoopy Deagle double in the hood again. Spending that real time, spitting that real shit. To make the whole world feel it. So put the bacon in the skillet and try to peel it. Cause doggy style records is the realest, nigga. It all boils down to the fact that you're jealous of my paper stack. It all boils down to the fact that you're jealous of my paper stack. It all boils down to the fact that you're jealous of my paper stack. It all boils down to the fact that you're jealous of my paper stack. Money, get it. Paper, I got it.
got to do it. Peters, I keep them. Bitches, I got them. Money, I get it. Paper, I got it.
How you ran?
Jealous ass, nigga.
Don't get pimp slapped.
You say nah? Oh, okay, okay. Hopefully one day, you know? It'd be dope to get some of y'all up in here. I know I got a PC or laptop for you to do so. Okay.
So, damn.
Let me see. Hello? Is there anything? Alright, I don't think that's ain't doing it.
Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Guess who's back? Still.
I like this one. Beautiful, I just want you to know you're my favorite girl. Beautiful, are these one of your favorites? Hey, let's go. If you got any music suggestions, you can let me know. Well, actually, never mind. I'ma think about it if y'all give me song suggestions. Cause I like to be on my vibe. I don't mind hearing something new or something old. With your big fat booty. Back in the days, you was the girl I went to school with. Had to tell your mom, pushed up the cooler. The girl wanna do it, I just might do it. Get a walk with some pimp fluid. Mommy, don't worry, I won't abuse it. Hurry up and finish so you can watch Clueless. I laugh at these kids when they ask who do this. But everybody know who girl that you with. Beautiful. Yeah, if y'all want to get some music suggestions, it's cool. You know what I'm saying? I believe I'll take some. Cause eventually I'll run out of songs to listen to. And I turn on my gospel again, yeah. I appreciate you being here. You vibing with me? Alright, bet. I got you. Nicely don't make the dog lose it. We just grow and keep the flow moving in a 6-4 million baby who cruising. Body wagging till we get blue and had him hydraulic squeaking when we screwing. Now she's yelling, hollering out, snooping, hooting, hollering, hooting. Black and beautiful, you the one I'm choosing. Hair don't get. They got me out the country with this joint. My goodness. We gonna be together until he is for real. I just want you to know that you are really special. Look at that sunrise. Look at that. You see that?
That's what I'm groomed in. You got my pictures on the wall in your room, man. Girls be complaining, you keep me booming. But girls like that wanna listen to Pat Boone. Use a college girl, but that'll stop you from doing. Come and see the dog in the hood near you. You don't ask why I roll with a crew when twist up my fingers and wear dark blue when
on the it's another yacht over there.
Nothing I do is new to you. I smack up the world if they rude to you. Cause baby girl, you're so beautiful.
Beautiful, I just want you to know you're my favorite girl. Oh, I gotta get some of these. Beautiful, I just want you to know favorite girl. Ah, oh, damn, I forgot that last part. Well, it is what it is now. I hope this is the right one. Longest trip ever. Give me one reason why you wouldn't want this guy to guy. Cause I stay dipped, I stay laced, and I know you be. I climb through windows. Climbing through windows. That's right. I just learned. Walk through the front door. I wanna come through the window. You know what I'm saying? I wanna climb through the window. What you mean? Yo, Lexi! Lexo again. There we go. What's up, Lex? What's going on? How you feeling? I'm climbing through windows. You want me to climb through your window? I climb through your window too. And for us, we climbing through windows. Lexi, bet you know. Lexi? For real, it's Lexi? Do-rag Lexi? Is this do-rag Lexi? Yes, I'm good. Alright, cool. Yeah, I'm good. Hope you doing well. Yo, likewise. It's do-rag Lexi in the building. Do-rag Lexi in the building. Where you been, girl? Where you been at? Where you been at, miss? Yo. I use that yellow do-rag like every day, except for Froktober, because, you know, we letting the hair down. We letting the hair out. But I use that yellow one. Oh, that drink. I use it so much. I appreciate you. Thank you for coming through. How you been? Where you been at? You said hibernation. Hey, I understand. Hey, look, our whole business is booming and everything is good. Listen, we gonna need more of them do-rags, okay? My people's gonna need some discounts. I'm gonna hit them with the discount double check. But nah, we don't need no discounts over here, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna pay full price. I just need them do-rags back. That's all I, you know what I'm saying? We need the, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And keep it going. But yeah, I'm so glad that you done came through, yo. You just made my day. You made my day even more better than it was. I gotta gas this joint up right quick. You been doing alright. You said it's good to see you live again. You said I've have so much stuff to get rid of, to be honest. I'm thinking of doing a massive sale soon. Okay. Alright. You said I'm glad I haven't spoken to you in a while. I know. Yeah. I know it's been a while. Hold on. I gotta show my face one time. I gotta show my face one time for real quick. You feel me? Hold on. We here. What's up, Lexi? Oh, shit. Wait. Dang it. There we go. What's up? What's good? You feel me? All right. Look, the do-rag be keeping my fro, you know, good, nice and healthy, nice and hidden, you know, from the world. So, yeah, it's great to see you. I'm so glad that you was able to come through. Love the fro. I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? I worked on it a little bit. The only reason why I look like a rubber band is holding my hair back is because of my headphones. But, yeah, you know, nice and healthy. Yeah, I use that yellow one like every day. You gotta ask the chat, man. They be seeing me. Some of my favorite do-rags, for real. You said we would try to get you some more. So, hey, that's a bet. I use that yellow one like all the time, especially for like my Green Bay days. I use it on, I got two that I mainly wear it with. One if I'm doing like my Green Bay gear, and two, or yeah, first and second is a Crenshaw. When I'm wearing my Crenshaw hoodie, you gonna see that do-rag on me. What you know about the pack? What you mean what I know about the pack? Is this my favorite team, girl? He said, are you just now getting into RP? Nah, I've been into it before. I just took a long break because it was so hard to find good cities. But I know for a fact that this is a good city. And so, just getting back into it. Oh, you from Wisconsin? Hey, let's go. Listen, it was a devastating loss this week, you know. Devastating loss to the Giants, which, you know, it's okay. Yeah. She be here. Destiny be here. She be watching. She sees me. Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. Let me. Oh my gosh, I just paid $2,000 twice. Hold on. That was an accident. Fuck. Can I use that shit? Damn, but yeah. Everything is really good. I hope I can use this because I'm gonna be mad if I can't. Use it. Okay. Hold on. I'm trying to figure out oops. I'm still trying to like learn this thing. Where I'm supposed to put it at? Give. No one nearby. Okay, wait. Can I put it in my hand or something? Man, you know what? I'm not trying to purchase no jerry can. But yeah, I definitely gotta like. I got so much Packer gear, it's crazy. I got my Packers cups and everything. You say, hey, you think you want to try this one, but I'm nervous. Psh, don't be nervous. Come on, jump up in here. You better get it while you can. Because it's hard to get in the city for real. You said, next month will be a year in my home city. So, I'll be iffy about joining new ones. Oh, okay. I understand. Dang. I mean, if you're still in one, you know, don't leave a good thing. But I definitely like this one, though. I'm not going to lie. I definitely like this one. What is attachments? Attach it to what? Cause I can be your fantasy. Oh no, pick that shit up. Yeah. If the community is good, it's worth a try. I say, yeah, definitely. The community really matters to me. When joining City D.O., I think you're going to like this community. It don't really be too much drama. Police even, you know what I'm saying? From what I seen off the stream outside the city. This is my first day in the city. But if anything, I would say do this. If you're really interested in the city, like, look up the Venus City RP or whatever. Like, look it up on Twitch. And just like search it, and then like find, or like just look at everybody who's streaming, and you know what I'm saying, that's how you kind of get like a better feel of the city, I would say. That's what I did this whole weekend. I ain't gonna lie, this whole weekend I that's all I was doing. I was watching people who like stream in this city, even the owner, and she's gonna be out till like Friday or Saturday, and she'll come back. But if you know who Mira is, she really good people. So, oh shit, did I use it? Hold on, bruh. Yeah, if you know who Mira is, though, bruh, ain't no way y'all trying to make me pay for this shit, bruh. I hope that I used it some way. Bro, move this. But yeah, this her city, and she really wanted it to be nice for the ladies. You know what I'm saying? And so, maybe use it this way. What? How am I supposed to use this? Oh my gosh, bro. We gonna get stuck out here. What is this? Oh, so we got an owner. Okay. Bruh, this don't make no fucking sense. Bruh, they want me to use a jerry can. Bruh, I'm not about that. I just spent $4,000. On this shit. But yeah, I really like the city so far, and you know what I'm saying, they taking their women, we in here chilling, so that mean it's gonna be some good RP coming soon. Alright, now I just need to figure out how to use this thing. Nope, pick it up. Use. Okay, what is this? Let me close that. Use it. Bruh. Okay. Now I'm gonna have to call the boss. I asked him how to use this joint because, man, it's some bullshit, bro. Oh, this joint's so foul, bro. Let me get up out of here. I'm finna be stuck. Well, actually, no, I'm not, because he gonna tell me how to use this shit. Let me call this man. Like, nah, bro. I'm not finna. Nope. I'm not getting my ass stuck out here. Hello? Oh shit, I can't hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Oh yes sir, yeah, I can hear you.
What's good, bro?
Alright, how do you use a jerry can?
You stranded?
Yeah, kinda.
Where you at?
I'm up by like the country.
Ooh.
Kinda.
Oh, you in a big truck?
Yeah, I'm in a big truck.
Alright, so look, when you use that jerry, come on, Kenta, we go. I'll tell you about it. When you use that jerry can, bro, it's gonna charge you $1,000, okay?
Yeah, they got me for $2,000 twice.
All right, yeah, you don't want to use a J cam, bro. You want to make sure you got gas. All right. I'm going to give you a red back on that because you knew it ain't no.
Okay.
But you go ahead and use it again, and then I'm going to go to the thing right now and send you some money.
Okay. All right, well, how do I use it?
Just pull it out and walk to, like, the back where it's first of all, put the J cam in your number slot, okay?
Okay.
Walk to, back, like, where the gas, where you put the gas in, and just pull it out. And you should see, like, it pop up and say, press E for $1,000.
Okay. All right, cool. I'll let you know if I how I do it. I appreciate it. I said I'll let you know if I get it.
I got you. Yeah,
good
got
looks.
You.
Good looks, man.
All right.
Damn. Okay. He ain't gotta give me. He already paid me like enough. And shit. I just need to figure out how to make this shit work. What is it? Okay, he said. Okay, isn't that citizen interaction? Message. Wait, what? Oh shit. Okay, so vehicle menu, switch engine, give keys, car control. Oh shit, okay. He said, I don't know how I pull out the jerry can, bro. No, I did not mean to do that. Alright, whatever. We're just gonna eat it. My man's about to be fat. I gotta hit the gym now. No. Oh, fuck, bro. Alright, fuck. Well, we gonna be big. I mean, I gotta hit the gym now. Alright, hold on. Oops. So many buttons, man. So many buttons. Okay. So this is what he mean. There we go. Okay. Now. Yeah, boy, this joint taxing in the mud. Look, bruh. Oh, you know what? That's probably it. Toggle front door. Nigga, what? Oh, shit. Okay. There we go. That's $1,000. Oh, my gosh. So I just spent $7,000. No, wait. You see, yeah, $7,000. I just spent $7,000 to refuel this joint. My damn, son. I spent $7,000. It's okay, though. Because I just did a run. And so, yeah. So, now I'm going to be good. Now I'm going to be straight. Now I'm finna be good, man. It's all good. Listen. I'll take that $7,000 mistake. It's okay. I'll take that any day. Because I'm already paid. But if I wasn't paid, I'd be hurting in the motherfucker, boy. I would have been shit, boy. What? I'd be hurt if he didn't pay me that first time. Alright, I'm gonna let him know that it works. Mimi Games in the building. What's good, y'all? How y'all feeling? What's up, baby buddy? No. Yo, what's up, Mimi Games? How you feeling? How was your stream? What's going on? It's a Mimi Raid in the building. How we feel? I'm sorry for the delay, you know. My joint been acting up lately. Hey, mind to it, ain't do it. Calculate your steps, draw your blueprint, get to it. Constant helping hands is gonna contribute to your movement. Cause anything is positive. Hey, focus on improvement, results, no excuses. You stick to the script, know your vision, never lose it.
I promise, nigga, these my last 2 cents. But that money's all coming, I'm spending on nothing stupid.
I got into it. Appreciate you, man. Appreciate you, man. Alright, cool. Man, what's good, Mimi Games? How you feeling? You feeling good? How are you? I'm doing good. I'm doing great. Doing well. We in here just chilling. So it's your boy, Tommy Jacobs. You know what I'm saying? We in here on the job. You know, that's our first little day. Getting some work in and Yeah, we just trying, you know what I'm saying, do what we can, while we can, because I'm trying to be a mechanic soon, and yeah, so ain't no real storyline right now, but we working to it, so yeah, no problem, bro, man, yeah, boss man done helped your boy out, because boy, I was finna be devastated, but how was your streaming, what did you stream today, hold on, I don't think none of my mods is here, so let me give you a shout out right quick. I appreciate you. Ah, man, thank you so much. I hope your night was well, your weekend, your week has been good so far. Apex, okay, more of that Apex. Apex Legends out here. Listen, the grind is real. I'm just gonna drive this way because, yeah. Matter of fact, yeah, I'm gonna drive up out of here that way. Come on, turn that joint. Turn that sumbitch sideways. Here we go. Okay. Oh, Phasmophobia and Apex. Nice. Nice. How was Phasmophobia? What kind of ghost did we get? Or spirits or whatever they call them in the game. Yeah, when I first played that game, it was, oh man. It felt like somebody was breathing in my ear. My ears got all hot and sweaty and like, ugh. I was like, yo, I don't know if I'm gonna do this. It was fun. You said you were scared as fuck. Yo, I gotta go back and see the VOD one time. Yeah, yo, and it be all up in your ears. It sound all close and realistic. It's like, hey, yo, bro, get up off me, son. Yeah, you hot, man. You hot, bro. I'm trying to cool down. You over here, you know what I'm saying? I'm hot. Yeah, hot ass ghostly breath. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Maybe out here with the hot breath. Like, damn, bro, get up off me. Yeah, but I'm glad you had fun, though. I'm glad you had fun. Yo, Mimi, if you can, RP, you might want to try to get up in this city. Because I know that you've been doing your police, or like you've done your police simulator and whatnot. This joint, you might like it. Now, I ain't no police or nothing like that. But I've seen some people who got police jobs. Now, it's not a lot to do as of right now because, like, you know, a lot of people not really doing too many crimes just yet. Everybody trying to grind and get their money up and things like that. And so I think they trying to get their money up to be able to commit crimes and things. So the police has something to do. So yeah, I think you might like it if you haven't tried it already. Yeah, but yeah, welcome in everybody. I go by DGKPG, which stands for Delivering God's Kindness, Peace, and Glory. I do play a variety of games like Knockout City, Roller Champions, Splatoon, Animal Crossing, Sims 4, you name it. I just might play it. WWE 2K22. Is it 23? Or 22? I don't even know. It's one of those. Yeah, yeah. See, yeah, you wanna check it out soon? You said so many people keep telling me to get on. Yo, yeah, you might like it. I know, and especially like this city in particular, I'll say, you know, I'll vouch for it because I've watched many of the people who stream it already, and you know, I think you know who Mirror is, X Mirror. She was big in the Sims community and all that, but yeah, this is her server and things like that, and so yeah, they real nice to the ladies. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Niggas can't come up and act all foolish and goofy like how they doing some of them other servers, and so yeah, this her joint right here, and she gonna be gone until like Friday or Saturday, and so I'm in here, I'm on bad shit, I'm gonna be streaming this joint like a motherfucker, you know, until she get back. Not even just until she get back, but yeah, I'm looking to do this for a while, so yep, get my grind on, make sure I'm known in the city, but giving a story, you know, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to lead up to giving stories, not just having to grind and work all the time. But that's what it is like in the beginning stages. You gotta grind through all the BS, so you could be able to like have fun a little later. I mean, yeah, I think you like it. Because you already got personality. You got the, what is it? Yeah. The personality. So, yeah. But if you got a raid and run or anything, don't let me hold you up. You know what I'm saying? Get your food. Get your rest. You know what I'm saying? Do what you gotta do to take care of yourself. You know, your boy gonna be in here chilling, doing his thing. Which ain't much. But, you know. Yo, get out the way, homie. Why are you in my way? I was playing some music earlier, which I had stopped. Yeah. Yeah, it's so much fun. You know, and I think it's a lot of mature people here. It's a lot of streamers as well, so it won't be like, at least I don't think it'll be a whole bunch of crazy drama or whatever. Everybody is here to have a good time, create some stories, create some drama. I've got plans with Tommy Jacobs here, but I can't tell y'all what my plans is, man. Y'all gonna, you know what I'm saying? I don't want nobody in here watching and knowing what my plans might be. You know, I can't give you all the details, but, you know, we just gonna be doing our thing. No, don't do this to me again, please, no. Wait, we're gonna wait for it to respond. We're gonna wait for it to respond, bruh. Don't do this. It did it again. Damn it, bro. Yeah, so this is a me problem, I think. You know? Just gotta wait till my. I gotta get my computer stronger. Hold on, I'm gonna turn my fan back on right quick. One second. Whoa, baby. Am I going back right now? What the fuck? This is crazy. My goodness, would you say I thought about bringing Janelle to one of these RPs? That's what I'm, oh yeah, Janelle, that's what I'm saying. Yep, bring her, bring out Janelle. Bring her to the RP. Listen, they ain't gonna know what to do with Janelle in one of these servers, yo, I'm telling you. They is not going to know what to do. They ain't going to know what to do with you. Because that's a whole other personality right there. What? Yeah. Yeah, I think that would be dope, though. I was watching somebody the other day play this, right? And they came in as like, I want to say he was kind of, it was, how can I say? They kind of played like a surfer dude. And so, you know, they was talking like a surfer, like how a surfer would, and like dude and all that stuff. You know, this shit was hilarious. Oh, in this server too, Mimi, they got a music booth place and stuff like that. You know, I can't wait to pass the studio, but I don't think I'm gonna be no rapper in this joint. But they got rappers in here, people who like sing as well and stuff. They got like a whole little studio set up. Which I thought that was really unique, because I don't see that in like a whole lot of other cities. Yeah, that was really dope. And so she got like a whole lot of other things in here as well. So yeah, if you ever thought about it or ever wanted to try to get into a server, all it is like they ask you to fill out some questions and things like that, and you get approved. Now, there's people who gonna have priority and stuff like that who might get in. I'm not one of the niggas who got priority. You know, not just yet, but yeah, priority. Oh my gosh, don't do this to me. Priority people, you know, get in first and stuff, but you don't have to have priority in order to play. which is a blessing. So I'm thankful for that. Bruh, no. Don't do this to me. Oh my gosh. I'm not even like driving fast or crazy. I think for me, it's just, yeah, something with my PC gotta be fixed. And I gotta make sure I clean that drain out too. That's what I'm gonna do. Make sure it's gonna clean as well. But yeah, so far from what I've seen, it's pretty fun. People been having fun with it. Yeah, I'm not too sure about like the cars and everything else, but at least from like a non like harassment level, I think people would enjoy this. You know, you actually get to RP and you don't have to get robbed all the damn time, losing your money all the time or dying all the time, you know. Like, man, like, I want to actually, like, role play. I want to act. Like, give me something. Like, I want to have a story or, you know. Everybody do RP for different reasons. But we ain't here to die all the damn time. And shoot people all the damn time. Might as well be playing Call of Duty or some shit. I'll pay that $1,000. That's good. I say taxes ain't that bad. Some people get, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I like the people in the city so far. And, yep. I'm looking forward to being part of this city for a long time. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to restart, man. I'm really hoping that I don't have to, but it looks like I might have to. So I'm trying to save up enough to get me like another dope car. I think I'll do that. Oh, you start off with an apartment in the first place in here. You already get a little apartment. I don't know how they're going to do the housing. That's what I can't wait to see too. Is how they do the housing. Because I know somebody who likes to decorate. That's going to be dope to see. But damn, everybody got green lights on this shit. Bro, I'm almost there, bruh. Oh my gosh, bruh. Please. I'm like right there. I'm literally right around the corner. I don't know why it's acting like this. Alright, after this, I might have to, like, exit and come back. Bruh, help me. I'm right here, please. Please. My name Jeff. Where is that in the middle of the road? Oh yeah. What did I say? My name Jeff. Final fucking Lee. Welcome home. Oh, hold on, they got a basketball court down here or something? Oh, yes they do. Yes, they do got a basketball court down here. Yo, where the basketball at? Let me dunk on some of these. Okay, okay, I like her, you know what I'm saying? Her little joint she got going on over there. Strength up, baby. So they're not going to mess with Tommy Jacobs out here. My strength too crazy. Look at her, you know? We can't look at her. If we look at her, she's going to think that we're looking. But we're not looking. We're not looking at all. You know, she looking. Look, she's stretching. Stop looking.